Do you have a particular character that you like?
Do whatever you want.
Did somebody say Lan Fan?
I did.
Lan Fan?
Okay.
Lan Fan. Can I Google it? Lan Fan. A king without his people. A king without his people is no. You have to understand, I recorded this like 4 years ago. I'm sorry. A king without his people is no king at all, but a people without their king. What's the rest of that part? Thank you! I don't need Google! A king without his people is no king at all, but a people without their king would be. Lost as well. Okay, she's like over his shoulder, and he's like, I won't leave you! I'm like, shut up, A king without his people is no king at all? I forgot the line. Yeah. And I'll move on to Mikasa while they're writing it down. I apologize. Mikasa. I can do it. I'm strong. Real strong. None of you come close. And his best friend is Shichimi, and it's funny because Shichimi is played by Trina Nishimura, who's also my best friend. So it's like, we're best friends, but we're little animals. Matsu is a frog, and his tagline is in a good way, so. He sounds like this. His name is Matsu, he's an edamame bean frog, and he likes himself in a good way. Has anyone heard of Strike Witches?
Yeah.
So that's a really cool show. I played Francesca Lucchini in that show. And the director, when I went into audition, he was like, if you could say her entire name full, like fully through in the voice, you totally have the game. And I was like, oh, well, let's do this. So she sounds like,